today I'm going to be doing a school supplies haul. I recently went shopping at Target and I got some school supplies. If you guys want to see the whole vlog, I'll have it right up here or linked down below. Target already has their whole school supplies section up and their school sales have started. I know some of you guys aren't ready for school yet. A lot of this is just stationery stuff. So even if you just want some new notebooks, pens, different things to use this summer, then maybe you'll find something cute in this video that you want to get. We have all my stuff here in this reusable bag because we are being eco-friendly up in here. The first thing I actually couldn't decide between, I have two different binders, which originally I wasn't gonna get a binder, but then I saw these and I really loved them, so I wanted to get one. Oh, I just realized I probably should get like a hole punch if I'm gonna be using a binder or like some notebook paper, and I didn't do that. Anyways, there is a light tan, kind of pinkish cream color, really pretty, and then also a black and white polka dot one. Let me know in the comments down below what are your favorite, and I will keep whichever one wins. I guess you guys can help me decide. But anyways, in the inside, they actually both come with filing folders, which is awesome. And they have a really pretty black and white polka dot design. Oh, there's also some labels. You can put them on the tabs and know which is which to divide them. I think it's just a 1-inch binder, so there won't be too much stuff I'll be able to keep in this, but that's okay. I can always just rotate through whatever stuff is the most important at the time, or I can just use this for one of my classes instead of like using a notebook or whatever. So excited about this. And then the black and white one looks like this. Now that I have them, I'm kind of leaning a little bit more towards this one. I think I can always like put a sticker or something fun on the front of it, maybe get some letter stickers and write my name or the class subject or whatever I'm using this binder for on it. Next up, we have some notebooks, pretty essential for school. Also, I just love journaling in general, so I just need to get some more journals. I got this spiral journal. It has some different shades, pink, blue. It's a pretty good size. Like, there's definitely a lot of pages in it, which is awesome. It's not just a really thin journal that'll run out of space quickly. Oh, and the pages are actually pink, so that's kind of fun. Just love having journals like this for different things. And then I also got another. This one actually has three sections, so the outside of it is gold. It has some flowers on it with like a gold foiling. It has the gold spirals, and again, this one has a lot of pages as well. Oh, that's cute. It has a little place to write your name so people know if you accidentally misplace it, which I definitely have done with journals, so that's good. The first section actually has to-do list pages. I don't have a to-do list pad, and I feel like I keep losing my to-do list pads, or I keep having to rip them off, put them in recycle. I feel like my recycle just builds up with that. So I think that it'll be a little easier to just have to-do list pages in the notebook, and then I can just keep them in here. There is a very long list. You can write down a lot of stuff. And then it has the filing folders, and they have really pretty designs. This one has some flowers. Oh, it also has a pocket. That's cool. So you can put some stuff in it as well. Here's the next one, some more flowers. And then last one has some butterflies. How cute. It's not closing. What in the world? It's closing the opposite way. Well, I'll try to get this fixed a little later. Got that. And then I also got this super cute journal. It has a plastic cover, which is great. Oh, it actually might be paper. I think it is paper, but it's kind of laminated and it's thicker paper, so hopefully it'll last. One subject, college rule notebook with 80 sheets. It comes with these stickers, which is awesome, so I can use them like in the journal. Here's the front. It just has some fun colors. Really like the shade of them, like a creamish background. It also says, give back. We're committed to giving back 5% of sales to teachers in need. That's pretty cool. That's awesome. So support a good cause too. Oh, I just realized the spirals are actually red. I love that because, as you guys know, well, you can clearly tell I'm wearing red right now, but I love red. It's my favorite color. The notebook pages are like the bright white, so I really like that. And they're very simple. It doesn't even have like the side margins. You have so much room to write in. They also had these journals on sale, which they were still like two something each. I think maybe like $2.69 on sale. So they weren't like the super cheap journals, but these have pretty good space and they have the plastic covers, so they really last very well. So I got a white one, a black one, and then in the inside, these also do have a pocket folder. So I'm gonna have a lot of pocket folders. So if I have any list papers, I'll definitely be set. I feel like I'm definitely gonna be taking notes on journals. I'll have to see when I actually get to class if I would rather do it on my computer, because that is faster, or written down. Or maybe I'll like write stuff on my computer and then transfer some of the stuff into journals, because I feel like writing stuff down just helps you remember it. We have literally so many pens. I have more in here. I just went all out with the pens. There was literally just so many cute ones. I couldn't decide, so I just got a whole variety of them. I don't know if I need this many, but I really like all the ones I got. Oh, and some more here. First off, some Sharpies. I got a multi-pack with very aesthetic pastel colors of Sharpies, some blues, pinks, purple, yellow, green. Just thought these were really pretty, so I feel like it'll be fun for labeling stuff. One way that I actually like to study is to write stuff down on a cardstock piece of paper, make it look all pretty, and then when I'm studying for a big test, I'll just take those around with me different places, and then I can just pull them out, look over them, maybe put them in my car. I've also even put them in the shower before, like put it in a laminated sheet of paper, took a little piece of tape, stuck it in the shower, and then looked at it. Just different ways to study while on the go. Also got some basic black Sharpies, felt tip, black pens. These are great. Definitely one of my favorites for taking notes. Would highly recommend getting some of these if you're going to school or if you're just taking notes in general, because they show up very well. It's kind of like a very thin marker. They really don't bleed through unless it's very, very thin paper, but if it's just regular note paper, it shouldn't bleed through. They're also just really easy and fun to write with. Some more pens. We got two different styles. They're actually both gel pens. First off, by the brand UEco. They're actually made with plant-based materials, maybe recycled, I don't know. But yeah, the packaging is made from recycled paper. It is black ink, but they're very pretty pens. They're kind of like a little bit speckled. Got some of those because I feel like just using a cute pen just makes it all better when you're taking notes. I don't know if it's just me. I also got some white gel pens by the brand Sharpie. And I also did get some pencils, since pencils are good to have as well. And then if you need to erase anything, they're great. They do come with one pack of refillable lead, which I probably should have gotten more. I don't know how often I'll be using pencils though, so I'll have to see on that. But they also come with refillable erasers, some sticky notes. These are actually transparent notes, so I'm really interested in using them. I might actually open them up right now because I kind of want to see like how they look. They're see-through, which I don't actually know if that's a good idea if you're writing notes and you want to like see your notes. Oh wow, it's not even paper. They are see-through. It's literally like a thin plastic. And then it also looks like the sticky part is half of the note. I don't know what would be best to write on them with. That's the only thing. Maybe my Sharpies. Maybe this is coming in clutch. I don't know if pencil or like some types of pens might smear. These are kind of cool. So I'll have to see how useful they actually are. But anyways, then I also needed some more scissors. I had some scissors. I have no idea where they went. So like, I'll just get some more scissors. I've lost them for months. They're actually pretty heavy for scissors. Very aesthetic, very pretty. You always need scissors for stuff. So got some of these. And then last but not least, I got a thermos insulated container for food, which I will have like the food plan and be eating in the food hall probably. But if I am working or I have been doing some nannying and I have been wanting to get one of these, because then you can just heat up your food, put it in here, and then it'll stay hot for you or it'll stay cold, whichever one. And you can just bring it when you're on the go. It's by the brand Thermos. That is everything for my back to school supplies haul. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. I don't know. Let me know if you find back to school videos fun to watch. I actually am running a giveaway where you guys can win a $25 Target gift card, get some cute school supplies yourself. So all you have to do to enter is give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and then also subscribe to my email list. I'll have the link to it down below. But basically, I send out updates on videos, blog posts, different things I'm doing. And then for bonus points, you can also follow me on Instagram, TikTok. For each one you enter, you'll get a bonus entry. Definitely go enter. It'll be running throughout this month, and then I'll be announcing the winner and sending you your gift card at the end of the month. I hope you all have an amazing day. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you guys, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.